Hi, my name is Bill Crawford. I am an imaging specialist, and that's just a big word for photographer. Believe it or not, science needs photography. We do, of course, the PR photography, which is basically recording the history of the events. But we get much more than that. As you can see in behind, we photograph thin sections. We keep all the microscopes up and running, and every one of the microscopes has cameras that need to be calibrated and such. All of the cores, once they're brought up, they're split into 150 centimeter sections, and then they're split again for a working half and an archive half. And we have a scanner that scans the archive half to get a record of it just when it's split. These are very, very, very high resolution images. A typical publication image would be 300 ppi or dpi, and we scan things at 425. So they're so large that once you put them onto your computer, you can actually visually explore the core and really do a better job than sometimes with the core in front of you. Digital reproduces it differently, and it may show different features a little better than perhaps even the eye can. So our mission out here is very, very broad. We touch a lot of people. In the PR photography and the video, but then we have a very, very big role in the actual photography and science. And I found the place. I love it.